those stages involved women also, but especially for men, gaining the ability, capacity to make use of non-ordinary states of awareness, to go into other forms of consciousness, and to bring back information from those other realms. Possible.